Fond memories, Lane Smith, who played Perry White, who passed away, was like a mentor and a pal. And like he was like a great stage actor and been in a zillion movies. And he kind of took me under his wing and was super cool. And so that's the fondest memory. And John Shea, who played Lex Luthor, he was living in New York, and I was originally from New York. So after Lois and Clark, I moved back to New York, and he would just fly back and forth. And I was moving to New York after Superman, and he was like, I'm going to be away with the wife and kids or whatever. Until you find your place, stay. And he had like this massive, beautiful New York City. But I'll never forget the generosity of, here's some young kid actor that's trying to come back to New York or whatever. Like, he gave me his place for like 10 days or something. And like, so that nice. And I love Dean and Terry. I mean, they were all nice to me. And then I was fired after 22 episodes because I thought I looked too much like Dean and Terry, which they probably could have thought of before they started. But I was happy to get the 22. And I think at 21, I was like, you're fired, you're bummed. I was hurt, but I didn't have a financial responsibilities, really. And ultimately, it led to me meeting so many other people. Had I been on that show for 4 more years, I would have been the third guy on the Lois and Clark show, whereas I went on to make many things that you guys probably haven't seen, but it led to another relationship, to another. And if you can be nice on an experience, the goal for me is to try to work with those people again, and I was able to do that. So I think it's fine. And also, I've zigzagged around. Like, I started on the Wonder Years in 1988, and now it's... But I love that people can't go, you're just the guy from this. As an actor, the longer you can not be like MacGyver or whatever. I mean, but then, although now I'd like to just be Hooten for a while. So if we can continue to... Yeah. I like Hooten's fun. I would say now, at this point in my life, let me do a few seasons of Hooten, and then people can go, you're the guy from... I mean, whatever. Talking silly.